do every night, Wednesday through Sunday, at the Misbehave Game Show.
8 p.m. at Bally's.
The back room, right, Tiffany?
Good evening, contestants, and welcome to the Misbehave Game Show. We are live, and we are going to be playing a lot of games for a lot of points. So very quickly, what do points mean? Nothing from the iPhones. Excellent work. That does mean the iPhones get the first point of this evening.
Team iPhone.
Team Other.
You have no idea what's going to happen in the next hour. So how about, just for no reason whatsoever, we just wake ourselves up.
We've actually been around the world, the Misbehave Game Show. We have been to Hong Kong, Amsterdam, Edinburgh, London, Auckland, Christchurch, that's in New Zealand by the way, Adelaide, Sydney, that's in Australia by the way.
I don't do any skills.
Then I would say the takeaway from this show is that remember, life is just a game. There's no winners, no losers, just players. So how do you play the game? She's into superstitions, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition that girl's gonna make me fall. She'll make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. She'll make you live a crazy life. She'll take away your pain like a bullet to your brain. Upside, inside out, she's living la vida loca. She'll push and pull you down. Living la vida loca. Her lips are devil red and her skin's the color mocha. She will wear you out. Living la vida loca. They say people always like to know a little bit about you. So, a couple of things about me. Am I a man or a woman? You will never know. Secondly, I'm a sword swallower as my day job. Thirdly, ask me why.